DirectFix.com presents the iPhone 3GS battery replacement directions. Warning, this content is intended to be used for informational and entertainment purposes only. You're using these video directions and its content at your own risk. AX Microsolution Inc. makes no representation, warranties, or condition of any kind, express or implied. Following these directions on this video will void your warranty. You're performing this repair at your own risk. Be sure to visit us on the web at DirectFix.com for all your parts and accessory needs. At checkout, use coupon code YouTube for 5% off your first order. Using the SIM removal tool, or if you don't have one available, use a paperclip and remove the SIM tray. Using a small Phillips screwdriver, there are two screws located at the bottom of the iPhone, right on each side of the main connector. Remove both of those with the small Phillips screwdriver. Using a case opener tool from DirectFix.com, pry it between the top of the chrome rim and the edge of the screen. This will allow you to pop the screen up. Be careful, there are still three ribbons attached. There are still three cables holding the display to the motherboard. They are numbered 1, 2, and 3. Make sure you remove them in that order. The third one is a little tricky as it is pushed in and not just pushed down on the connector. You'll lift a small white tab at the back of the connector up to about a 45 degree angle and the ribbon will slide out. You are now going to remove the following ribbons, ribbon 4, 5, 6, and 7. Please remove them in the ordered number. Using a small Phillips screwdriver, you're now going to remove 7 screws. One of the screws is hidden underneath the number 7 cable, and there is a warranty sticker that will need to be removed before removing this screw. This screw is longer than the other ones. With the motherboard removed, we can now remove the battery. Using the case opener tool, the battery is only held in with some double-sided tape on the back. There is no other connectors holding it together. You'll be able to just pop it right out using the case opener tool. Please be sure to click the link on the right.